Planted in the late 1800s, these olive trees are among the oldest trees in Tucson. The unique flora of the University of Arizona is part of the campus arboretum, which harbors over 100 years of agricultural history. Join me, Isabella Barron, in a journey through the trees of the campus arboretum for this UA Minute in History. The arboretum was officially established in 2002, but many of these trees are more than 100 years old, all part of the university's grander history in agriculture and future in sustainability. From the orange groves to the bottle brush and floss silk trees, the campus arboretum is our own living laboratory, home to trees from arid regions across the world. The extensive collection of historic trees is dedicated to the research, education, and preservation of trees in urban deserts. They have assisted students and researchers in the arts, humanities, and sciences. The olive trees have even undergone DNA testing. To learn more about the UA Arboretum, visit arboretum.arizona.edu, schedule a tour, or simply walk outside. I'm Isabella Barron, and this has been another UA Minute in History. Thank you.